You look really tired today, Mom. Are you feeling okay?
I didn't get much sleep last night.
Why not? What's wrong?
You remember my friend Shirley Hamilton? Uh-huh. She wants to buy a new house, and so I asked Johnny if he could help her with the down payment. All he can tell me is it's an awkward situation. I expected your husband to be a little more generous.
He's not my husband.
I know, but Johnny is part of our family.
Mom, I don't love Johnny anymore. I don't even like him. I had sex with someone else.
You can't be serious.
You don't understand.
Who? Who is it?
I don't want to talk about it.
You don't want to talk about it? Then why did you bring it up in the first place?
I don't know.
You don't know. If you think I'm tired today, wait till you see me tomorrow.
Coming to the party?
Sure, I suppose so.
How can they say this about me? I don't believe it. I show them. I record everything.